Hey guys, it's me, Elizabeth, and guess what? Today's Friday, so that means a new episode of AGTuber 101. And today's episode is going to be about, drumroll please, channel art! Whoop! So, channel art is a main thing on your channel because it's your profile picture. So, if you see our profile picture, we just used Google Drive and picked a picture, put some writing on it and stuff. But that's pretty cool. But today I'm just going to show you some simple channel art. Okay, so once you're on your channel, you can click this. And it will come to this. If you have Google Plus, click this. Zoom out. And click iPhone. Okay, once you have your photo, you can crop it. I'd say about there. And then click this. Don't do that. And then there it is. Alright, so now I'm gonna go back to my channel. You can click this. And click edit channel art. And I think I'll just go to their gallery and pick one. Nah. Hit select and it should be there. This will change eventually. It takes a little while. So maybe if we do this, close it, go back to YouTube. Go to my channel again. It should be there. Okay, well, eventually. So I hope that helped.